Good morning, Huskies, and welcome to the weekend. And this weekend will bring us to one of my favorite songs. It's a Willie Nelson tune. It's called On the Road Again. So, while you're listening to that, and it is stuck in your head for the remainder of the weekend, it'll help you pass the time while you're on the road again, because we are all over the place this weekend. Softball, Friday and Saturday, they are in Ocala. That's a short trip, but you could get up there and watch them in the Dock for Life tournament. If you want to catch some trek all the way up in Tallahassee, we have athletes on Friday and Saturday at the FSU Relays. And you could also make the trip past Tallahassee and get all the way up into Georgia on your road tripping day on Saturday, because up in Georgia, our girls lacrosse team is up in the Milton Legacy Tournament. It's a great event. So, if you're on the road again, make sure you tune in to some Willie Nelson to help you pass the time as you get to those events. You do have some options close by, though. For instance, on Friday, you can catch the portion of the track team, actually the vast majority of the track team, at the Trinity Prep Relays just down the road. You could also travel over to Lake Brantley and catch them versus the Patriots in boys lacrosse. But if you really don't feel like being on the road again, you could stay at home on Friday night and catch a varsity baseball game at 6 versus Lake Hal. So, while On the Road Again is stuck in your head for the rest of the weekend, I hope you have a great time listening to that. And as always, go Huskies!